have far too much respect for myself as a woman and an athlete to even entertain the idea of competing in the ring with the likes of this nasty thing. I know what you're thinking. You are scared to death. Wondering just how bad is Lacey Evans gonna beat me up? But you don't have nothing to worry about, sweetheart, because I'm gonna turn around and I'm gonna walk on out of this ring and I'm gonna continue to keep walking. I mean, after all this cow town and these clodhoppers, don't deserve to watch me in action anyhow. Referee, start this match.
The matchup underway, a very confident Lacey Evans. And
what reason does Lacey Evans have not to be confident, Cole? She's got an overabundance of confidence and she's earned it. She doesn't want to compete against the nasty. It's quite simple, really.
Also said she didn't want to compete here tonight in Kansas City. In the match, the bell rang and the official now has begun the count. At a count of four.
I don't know that she necessarily used the term Kansas City. I believe it was Cowtown in front of these clodhoppers.
Sorry, but nonetheless, Corey, here's the thing. What a victory this would be for Camron Connors, even if it was a count-out victory. But Lacey, bam! Right back into the ring to beat the count. A woman's right by Lacey Evans. That was nasty.
Here is your winner, Lacey Evans.
Barely broke a sweat.